All I want is a room somewhere far away from the cold night air, with one enormous chair. Oh, wouldn't it be lovely?
Thank you. most best friend Jim Mooy's in the house.
Everything about it is appealing. Everything that traffic will allow. May he send you husbands who will care for you. Is this the little girl I carried? Is this the little boy at play?
I don't remember growing older. When did they?
When did she get to be a
thank you.
We are deeply honored that you're here with us tonight. You could have done something else and you wanted to spend the evening with us. We want you to know that without you, this is meaningless. You are why we sing. So when you came in this evening, you would have found a little packet on your seat. And the first thing you'll come to is this flyer. So Unity Singers have had the honor of being invited to sing at Carnegie Hall. So, yes, it's wonderful. So Thanksgiving weekend, we're going to fly to New York and be in a choral workshop and do a concert at Carnegie Hall that Monday. So we need your support. So this flyer will tell you about our trip, tell how you can share some love with us, and inside you'll find a blue card. This is a promise card that you can put in the basket this evening, or you can give to one of us choir members and make arrangements for how you can help us go. And then the next thing you'll find is a card. We would love to stay in touch with you. If you would be so kind, we'd love to have your name and any comments maybe on the back and your email address. That way we can get a full house next time. That's a joke. It's full. It's standing. And then lastly, and you can drop that in the basket too, lastly, you have a blank envelope because my printer died. What was going to go on the envelope was an American flag and a reminder that this concert is dedicated to our wonderful veterans. If not for them, we wouldn't have a home here. So please indicate on this envelope how much of your donation this evening. This is the special donation we'll take up here in after Climb Every Mountain. This will give you a chance to fill this out. And please notate on the envelope how much you'd like to go to the Veterans Fund and then how much you'd like to go to the Unity Singers Fund. We hope you enjoy the rest of the concert, and we're so glad to have you. Please join us on the patio for hugs and cookies afterwards. Thank you for being here.